Hey Warriors, it's D-Lynn here. We're back for another music reaction video. How was your weekend? Mine was good. It was too quick though, as it usually goes. So today's reaction comes to us from Caitlin Seaton. She requested that I do Home Free's House Party. Now, House Party is a cover of Sam Hunt's House Party, and that was released in June of 2015. Sam Hunt is a country artist, and he's credited for writing singles for other artists such as Kenny Chesney, Keith Urban, Billy Currington, and Reba McEntire prior to his successful solo career. The interesting fact that I had heard about him was that he's considered a country rapper. I thought that was kind of odd, although I do know that some country artists are adding different genres to their music, I assume, to attract a whole wide group of fans. And Sam Hunt's music actually contains elements of country, R&B, and pop. That's probably why he has a wide range of fans. Billboard writer Elias Light actually praised Sam Hunt's delivery to be a mix of speaking and rapid-fire singing that set him apart from other country artists. Anyways, House Party comes off of Home Free's September 2015 Country Evolution album, following the single Fishing in the Dark and Boondocks' success. So I'm going to just assume that this is probably going to be just as fun, just as entertaining as Fishing in the Dark and Boondocks, which, as you could tell from my reaction video to that one, I enjoyed that immensely. Humphrey goes on record saying that House Party has high energy and a great flow, and that's probably what made them pick this song to go on Country Evolution. And I can't wait to hear what they did with it, even though I never heard the original. So let's just dive right into this on this Monday night, guys. How about it? Let's hear some Home Free doing House Party.
You're on the couch, blowing up my phone. You don't wanna come out, you don't wanna be alone. It don't take but two to have a little soiree. If you're in the mood, sit tight right where you are, baby.
Cause I'll be asking for 10 minutes. Whatever you got on, girl, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house, so have a good time. I'ma bring a good time home to you.
We'll have a house party, we don't need nobody. Turn your TV off.
If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party.
Throw a neon t-shirt over the lampshade. I'll take the furniture, slide it out of the way. Shaking the floor, rattling the roof. We'll go to town like they're in your living room. Let's have a TV off, break that boombox out. We'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us and the cops show up and try to shut us down.
If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party.
Whatever you got on, baby, stay in it. You ain't gotta leave the house to have a good time. I'ma bring the good time home to you.
We'll have a house party. We don't need nobody. Turn your TV off. Take that boombox out. We'll wake up all the neighbors till the whole block hates us and the cops show up and try to shut us down.
If you're gonna be a homebody, we're gonna have a house party. If you wanna be a homebody,
we're gonna have a house party.
So that was cute. I like the party atmosphere. I like the pillow fight with the feathers and everything like that. Couple things I need to address real quick. Are Home Free's girlfriends in this video? I have a feeling that the girl that was hitting up Austin is his girlfriend. Is her name Olena? Because, you know, I did some homework and I checked on all of their wives, girlfriends. I don't know what their, you know, their significant others. I did my homework on who's with who, just so if there was an opening for me, you know, I can apply. I know that Austin is seeing or with somebody. Her name is Elena, as far as I know. And is that her? Like, I couldn't recognize her. I've seen her pictures, but I was just feeling a certain type of way. And he, like, kissed her, and I'm just like, no. I understand. I know that there's, you know, they have their significant others, and that's perfectly fine. It just, you know, kind of ruins the fantasy a little bit, that's all. So, I noticed Chris and Chance in this video. So, was this, like, right when Chris was leaving and Chance was coming into the band? I know you guys are going to let me know down in the comments what's going on with that. I appreciate it because I'm a little bit bamboozled. Did both of them coexist for a while in the band? I didn't do too much homework on that. So, actually, there wasn't really much to really find information-wise about that. So, I don't know. But otherwise, that was a good video, a good song. I was trying to keep an ear out for parts where Sam Hunt might do his little rapping thing, but I didn't quite catch it. Maybe I missed it because of the drama that was going on in the video, you know, with, like, Austin being seduced by this woman, and it wasn't me. So, I wasn't really paying attention to the lyrics. I'm sorry. But, yeah, I couldn't really tell any type of rapping or anything like that. And as I mentioned, Sam Hunt is known for that feature in his songs. Sometimes criticized for that. I don't know. I'm gonna have to take another listen to it without the video. Keep my blood pressure down. But anyways, very good song, very good video. Thank you, Caitlin, for suggesting that I react to this, and I appreciate your patience as well. Thank you so much. That's my reaction. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and if you did, please give me a thumbs up. And if you're new to my channel, I really do hope that you subscribe. And that's all I got for you guys tonight. I hope you have a blessed week ahead of you. And I will see you in the next one. Bye!